Log off is a good thing. Spend 10 hours with your instrument without your cell phone and good things will happen. Try it. I dare you. Try it. Log off. Get off social media. Play your instrument. Write music. Don't. Why is a text message more important than your music? Why is, I have to save, my neighbor answered my, whatever. Fuck it, you know, log off, create music. Allow yourself to be bored, because out of boredom comes creativity. I am actually quite worried about the next generation because we feed them. And as Frank Zappa said, information is not knowledge. Mm-hmm. I get people, you know, writing to me asking, how do you get so good? And how, is there an app I can download? You know, I've been studying this guy on YouTube and his stupid blues lessons and so on. For fuck's sake, you will give it at least 16 or 17 years with hours every day with your instrument and get out there and play even the shittiest gigs. And you will learn, you know, there's no fucking app, you know, and it's the same thing with playing, you know, this is only a 15 watt amp. With Free Kitchen, we play really loud, you know, and people today, they practice in their bedrooms with an iRig and a little, you know, and I have stereo delay in my head, woohoo, and so on. And they walk up on stage, and if they would ever plug into Angus Young's rig, they would just crap their pants. They don't know how to take control. Take control of the instrument. An electric guitar is a bastard instrument. It sounds shit. Everything is... Oh. Okay, our next song is... And so on, you know. So yeah, they're used to the little iRig with a Line 6 little port and some stereo chorus and some compression. Fucking hell, life is dirty and messy. You know, that's what it is. It's rock and roll. Jesus, I'm getting carried away. I'm gonna shut the fuck up. So here is Musth for you. This is my Air France. It's not the Air France comb. It's actually from India, but never mind. What I do is I fret an F sharp. And then I basically comb over the right-hand side of the pickup, raising the note, not a half step, you know, like Jaws. Or in Sweden, we have the Harry. The not at all dangerous movie. But a half step. A little worried kind of sound. So, and then I basically comb the strings. And must is a Hindi expression for when elephants want to have sexual intercourse. And there is, I think there's a Hindi saying called, if you see elephant in must, step aside. If you see gigantic sex organ running towards you, looking for something to start, you know, put it into, step aside. It's words of wisdom. And it's got nothing to do with horny elephants, but who gives a fuck? It's my moustache, and here is must.
Thank you. much and good night. Woo! Woo! Thank you very much. Woo!